Picture this, you're sitting in a massive stadium that holds 2 billion people. Every single seat is filled, and everyone in that crowd shares one thing in common: they've all been infected with the hepatitis B virus, HBV, at some point in their lives. 2 billion. That's not just a number, it's a reminder of how widespread this virus is and how it touches almost every corner of the globe. But what does this mean for you, for me, and for the world? Let's take a closer look at the numbers. They're not just statistics, they're a story, one that could save lives. Around 296 million people worldwide are living with chronic hepatitis B. Imagine this, it's almost like taking the entire population of the United States and saying, you all have a long-term illness that attacks your liver. Most of these people don't even know they're infected. Hepatitis B is often called the silent epidemic because it can quietly damage the liver for years without causing noticeable symptoms. By the time it's detected, the damage might already be severe, leading to liver failure or cancer. And here's the heartbreaking part, every year, hepatitis B claims 820,000 lives. That's more than the population of some small countries. Liver-related complications like cirrhosis and liver cancer are the main culprits. These aren't just numbers, they're families, friends, and communities devastated by a disease that often flies under the radar. Now, here's where it gets even more concerning. The virus has a particular way of targeting the most vulnerable. Infants and young children are at the highest risk. When a baby is exposed to hepatitis B, often from an infected mother during childbirth, there's up to a 90% chance they'll develop a chronic infection. Without intervention, that baby might face serious health challenges later in life. Hepatitis B isn't confined to one region, it's everywhere. However, it's most concentrated in Asia and sub-Saharan Africa, where up to 1 in 10 people live with chronic HBV. Meanwhile, in high-income countries, migration and travel mean the virus is closer than many realize. It's not just a problem over there. And here's the twist, up to 80% of those infected don't even know they have it. Imagine a virus spreading quietly, without symptoms, in millions of people. That's what makes hepatitis B so dangerous. The lack of awareness means people can unknowingly pass it on to others and miss the opportunity for life-saving treatment, but there's hope, and it's brighter than ever. Hepatitis B is preventable. A vaccine has been around since 1982, and it's one of the most effective tools in modern medicine. Countries that have embraced vaccination programs have seen a dramatic drop in new infections among children. Screening is another game changer. A simple blood test can reveal whether someone has hepatitis B or if they need protection through vaccination. The World Health Organization has set a bold goal, to eliminate hepatitis B as a public health threat by 2030. This means ramping up vaccination, improving access to testing, and ensuring treatment for those who need it. Imagine a future where these numbers, 2 billion infections, 296 million chronic cases, 820,000 deaths, are nothing more than statistics in a history book. The story of hepatitis B is far from over, but it's a story we can rewrite together. By spreading awareness, encouraging vaccination, and supporting global health initiatives, we can turn the tide on this silent epidemic. And when we do, it'll be a victory for all of us. So let's make it happen. This is a fight we can win. For more information on research to cure diseases, treatment, and prevention, kindly subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell.